What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about disabling Windows Hello for Business using Microsoft Intune. So let's get right into that. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into our Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left-hand side, we are going to click on Show All. From here, we're going to locate the Endpoint Manager. Click on it. It's going to take us here. We're going to click on Devices. Within Devices, we are going to locate the Policy section. And then within the Policy section, underneath that, we're going to click on Configuration Profiles. Now, we already created a profile a long time ago, but we're going to create another one. So we are going to click on Create Profile. And within the Create Profile, you're going to get a side menu for the platform. Let's click on the drop-down menu, and we're going to pick on Windows 10 and later. For the profile type, let's click on the drop down and select templates. And we're going to search the following. You can actually type in ID, and the one that we need to pick would be the identity protection. So select it and then click on create. Now we need to give it a name. This is the name that I gave it. Let's click on next. For the configuration setting, this is super simple. Click on the drop down menu and click on disable, because that's what we want. We want to disable it. So click next here, and we're going to click on add groups. Now for groups, I am going to actually locate my autopilot devices and then click on select. I'm going to click next here. I'm not going to provide any rules, so I'll click next. A nice little summary, and then click on create. And then on the upper right hand side, you're going to see profile created, which is great. It will take some time. You're able to refresh the page, and there goes our new policy. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.